If budgets are as tight as the university claims, how is hiring more managers a logical choice? But then again, perhaps the budgets are not tight at all. In 2014, according to TRU's financial statements, the university claimed a surplus of $79 million. That is a lot of taxpayers' money. Instead of putting this surplus toward hiring professors and improving the classroom experience of students, it was earmarked for quote-unquote other uses.